one of my favorite things about watercolor is watching the color spread.